Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover. The more observant of you will note that I kind of have a different score, a different coin count, and different amount of power-up from my last, save point. Well, that's because screw you. How about that? And screw you, Lakitu. No one likes you. But it's actually because I was cleaning up my computer and I accidentally deleted all my save files for Super Mario Bros. Crossover, and I had to get them back quick, fast, and in a hurry. Well, I had to get back to where I was quick, fast, and in a hurry. So, yeah, kinda warped off camera. So, yeah, that's what happened. But anyway, I'm still a badass ninja, even more so, because, I totally avoided that piranha plant out of nowhere. Ninja. Yeah, I knew that was a pipe you could go down. What of it? Oh my god, bloopers. I hate bloopers. Especially blooper reels. Oh, you see what I did there? Yes, I know, I'm amazing. My wit astounds even me as I run my face into a fish. Directly into a fish without passing go. Do not collect $200. That's how intelligent I am. Fuck you, fish. I hate fish. Have I mentioned that enough? Because I hate fish. God. Oh. Motherfuck. How am I supposed to get a mushroom? I want a mushroom! I don't want a star. I don't care about stars. Actually, I kinda do care about stars. But not really. Maybe stars from Resident Evil. Oh, yes, a Capcom reference, because I can. Because Ryu Hayabusa is a Konami character, I think. Is he Konami? No, he's Team Ninja. Wait. Who made Ryu Hayabusa? I must know. Oh. This level is great. Yeah. I had to pull out a pun somewhere, and by God, I did. That's what she said. I mean, wait, what? Ooh, that better be a mushroom. Is it a mushroom? Yes, it's a mushroom! I have my windmill shuriken. Yay, windmill shuriken. Yeah, climb up at 99 coins. You kidding me? Are you joshing me, son? Faggot. Bullet bills for faggots. Motherfuck. Oh yeah, let me jump directly into a bullet bill. That's supreme detective work, ninja. Detective Ryu Hayabusa. Yeah, it kinda has a nice ring to it. Solving ninja crimes. What are ninja crimes? They're a lot more stealthy than regular crimes. Oh yeah. Ninja crime. The ninja crime rate is really low. How the fuck did that happen? Well, it's kinda cause they don't get caught, so they don't get reported. Are you shitting me, son? Are you shitting me? No, sir, I'm not shitting. Well, yeah? What else you got? What else you got, huh? You know, I can outrange you. Yeah, my range is longer than yours. Yeah, I can just chip away at your health. And if you get close to me, I'll punch you in the face. I don't even know. Oh, of course it was a blooper. Only a blooper could cause me that much fucking pain and suffering and anguish. Fuck you, Toad. Fuck you. And that's it for this episode of Let's Play Super Mario Bros. Crossover, with me babbling on like an idiot. Well, then again, that's how I usually do things. See you guys next time.